How does trauma affect someone with autism? A proportion of people who experience trauma develops symptoms appropriate to PTSD. Trauma can make ASD symptoms more challenging to live with. In the next clips, you will see how Miko's behavior was before the incident and her shift after.
Yeah, go ahead.